We will check out how to create pluggable databases using clone option in Oracle 12c. I have a saved SQL script called pdbs.sql. This contains a simple join on dba underscore pdbs and v$pdbs. In this session, we will take a look at how to create pluggable databases using clone option. Let us look at the syntax diagrams for create pluggable database. Create pluggable database, PDB name. PDB name can be up to 30 characters long, just like any other database. Object names. From source pluggable database. Optionally, we can specify database link. PDB storage clause can be used to define storage limits for the PDB. Max size is the upper limit for the combined total size of all table spaces in the PDB. Max shared temp size is the upper limit of storage in temporary table space for all active sessions connected to the PDB. File name convert clause can be used to instruct on how the file names are generated for the PDB. Path prefix clause can be used to ensure that file paths for directory objects and parameters associated with the PDB are restricted to the specified directory or its subdirectories. Temp file reuse clause can be used to instruct the database to format and reuse a temp file associated with the new PDB if it already exists. Snapshot copy clause can be used only when the source PDB files are stored on Oracle ASM, Cluster File System, ACFS, or DirectNFS, client storage. On this server, I already have a pluggable database, PDB sales. It is already open in read-write mode. I will try to create a pluggable database as a clone of PDB sales database. We got an error because source PDB is open in read-write mode. Source PDB should be open in read-only mode. I will close and reopen PDB sales in read-only mode. Now, I will create pluggable database, PDB sales development, from PDB sales database. This is the simple form of command with minimum options. I will query $data file and $temp file views for this new PDB. Notice that I am using ASM storage along with Oracle managed files option. Thank you. I will create folders for data files and temp files on file system for PDBHR development database. I will query $data file and $temp file views for PDBHR database. This is the source data file's location. Now, I will create pluggable database PDBHR development from PDBHR database. I will specify storage clause. I will specify file name convert clause. I will specify source DB file's location and target file system location. I will specify path prefix clause. I will query $data file and $temp file views for this new PDB. During this session, we created two PDBs by cloning existing pluggable databases. We used both ASM and file system for new PDBs.